Welcome back to my YouTube channel, you guys, and it's the final week here of the Villains Month. This Dr. Facilier was a perfect choice here for painting. I was watching The Princess and the Frog with my daughter, and when the villain song came on, it with the bright colors and the flashiness really just made it a perfect choice for this painting here. I really like the green, the highlights on the masks and on the buildings behind him. It just really kind of lends itself to a very spooky painting there. I chose not to do the shrunken heads or the voodoo dolls and his shadows, just because I felt like it was becoming a little too much in the painting and you were kind of getting distracted. And I really wanted to kind of have everything kind of draw your focus into the center of the painting where Dr. Facilier was. I really like actually how everything kind of came here together. So leave a comment below of what you think of the painting here. Don't forget to hit the like button and please subscribe, and let's get started.